keeping it very simple. That's my thing for the week is freaking...
Getting ready for the Tulsa game is business as usual. But for six guys in the wide receiver room, it's going to be special. It's senior day. Like classes before them, the seniors will be honored before the game. But at Tuesday's team meeting, they were honored in a different way. Much to their surprise, they took a trip down memory lane.
We're going to watch a short video right here about the seniors. And then we're going to go meet. What do you got, Coach?
Punt return.
Punt return.
Yes, sir.
All right. Turn the lights down a little bit.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. I'm fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, not the big thing.
That's funny, man. I don't even know where they even got the video from of me, Chad, and Justin Murray and Chad Hanna dancing, man. That was priceless, man.
Well, the one that they had of me, Silver, and Justin dancing was kind of funny. And then, you know, Silver's old pictures and Witty's was probably the best picture.
Funny picture had to go to Leviticus Penny, I think so.
Honestly, I've never seen that picture before except for my mom's house, unless he went to my house and got it.
Who had the best picture? I'm probably going to say, probably Silverberry. Yeah, I'm going to say probably Silverberry.
Did a good job, man. Yeah, got me. My old basketball pitcher. That was funny, man. Shout out to this
man. We couldn't get one of you playing. We had to get one of you sitting on the bench.
A lot of laughs in there, which is good. You know, it brings a passion to the team. But seeing all the pictures of the young guys, it's hilarious.